Georgia has become a Hollywood production powerhouse thanks to generous tax incentives. But now many in the entertainment industry are threatening to leave because of a new controversial law. Here's Julia Boorstin.
Georgia has become one of the biggest production hubs in the country. But now its new law banning abortion after a heartbeat is detected is sparking boycotts from Hollywood that could put that massive business at risk. The state's up to 30% tax credit drew over 450 film and TV projects last year, driving over $4.5 billion in wages and a $9.5 billion economic impact, according to the Georgia governor's office.
Roll sound.
Recent projects include AMC's The Walking Dead, Netflix's Ozark, plus Disney's Black Panther and Infinity War.
The direct economic impact is well into the billions in the state, and it doesn't just help Metro Atlanta's economy, but you also have to think about the smaller cities all over Georgia that are home to rural settings and farmland and other areas that film producers love to use to shoot. So it's sort of diffused impact throughout the state.
But now a number of Hollywood producers and stars say they won't work in Georgia with the new law, pressuring the state to repeal it. Just this week, a new Amazon show, as well as a Lionsgate movie starring Kristen Wiig, canceled shoots set to start in Georgia.
Alyssa Milano is leading a petition to boycott the state, drawing support from a range of Hollywood names, including Ben Stiller, Don Cheadle, and Alec Baldwin. But it's complicated. The Motion Picture Association of America, representing the studios and some filmmakers, argue that taking work from locals doesn't effectively fight the state's laws and just hurts workers. Jordan Peele and J.J. Abrams, among others, pledging to donate fees from Georgia Productions to fight the anti-abortion bill in court.
There's already a lot of studios built, sound stages, editing bays, all the infrastructure that was built over the last decade or so. They're saying don't abandon Georgia, stay and fight. Donate to abortion rights causes, donate to political campaigns, but don't just leave the state, stay and fight.
Now, a California lawmaker is offering tax breaks to productions relocated from states with restrictive abortion bans, looking to use Georgia's controversial law to lure production back to Hollywood's home state. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Julia Boorstin in Los Angeles.